Sweeps it back to Rommel. This time for Sheehy, flipping it towards the front of the net. Then Besser scores! Here come the Hawks! Sheehy's chance was deflected off into the air. It came down around the right skate of Israelson, and Besser got a touch on it. Besser shooting, he scores! Here come the Hawks! Just 8 seconds into the power play, Besser with his second of the game. Now a swing and a miss by McCardle on an outlet pass. Hildenbrand centers, save, rebound, Pitlick scores! Rem Pitlick roofs the backhander under the crossbar, and here come the Hawks. It's 3-0 Waterloo. Picks up the puck, 2-on-1 with Pitlick, gives it to Pitlick, back to Weedle, shoots, he scores! Here come the Hawks! Nice play! Weedle to Pitlick, back to Weedle! Here come the Hawks, it's 4-1! Behind the net, bottom of the left circle, into the slot, Spaksman shoots, Israelson glove save, rebound, Kota scores! Here come the Hawks! Max Kota, the late goal that makes it 5-1 Waterloo, and Ethan Spaksman will have the assist, which extends his streak now to 6 consecutive games. Waterloo 5, Fargo 1 at 16:06 of the third period.